Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Match Movie Minute. Today, I'm discussing Worth, a new biopic directed by Sarah Colangelo and written by Max Bornstein. Netflix has a pretty solid and entertaining film with Worth. The film follows Ken Feinberg, a lawyer who is appointed special master of the 9/11 Victims Fund. He and his team must decide what a life is worth after the 9/11 attacks. Michael Keaton stars as Feinberg, with Amy Ryan and Stanley Tucci in supporting roles. They're all really incredible in the movie. The screenplay is also phenomenal. It feels like it isn't taking a side with either of the characters, and it blurs a line between both sides to show how they really aren't that different in what they're wanting. My biggest problem with the movie is that it has absolutely nothing going on technically. Yes, it's a legal thriller. Those typically aren't the best technically, but they can usually at least get some fun editing and cinematography. Look at Trial of the Chicago 7. But this movie is so incredibly stale visually. However, it doesn't detract too much from an incredibly intriguing script and a top-notch ensemble. Thank you so much, Netflix, for the screening. 7 out of 10.